preschool. I got kicked out of preschool. And I can remember, preschool, school was not fun for me. That's when I decided. This school stuff, I don't like it. And you know what my teachers did to me? They kicked me to the side. You know why? Anytime you have something that's hard to deal with or makes you feel uncomfortable, you know what it's easy to do? Get rid of it. Prime example. I've held guns, shot at people, been shot at. Not one time was I afraid. But if anybody come around that corner with a spider, I am gonna show y'all how I move. Spiders, I feel uncomfortable with spiders. Therefore, I push that to the side. They make me feel uncomfortable. I want you to know how important it is in a classroom for you to make your child feel comfortable and not pushed out. So, you know, I got kicked out of preschool. I can remember my grandma coming to get me, and she asked me, "Boy, how you get kicked out of preschool?" And you know me, to a 4-year-old, I'm just, you know, I don't know. But little did I know then, that was the start of a road of destruction.